Everything we know about Dune, spice wars. As Frank Herbert famously wrote, fear is the mind killer. But after decades of waiting, gamers can finally put their fears aside knowing that there's a new Dune game on the horizon. There was a litany of reveals and announcements at the 2021 Game Awards, but perhaps the least expected was Dune, Spice Wars from developer Shiro Game. That makes it all the more appropriate for Dune, Spice Wars to return to the genre, and Shiro Games, developers of Northgard, seems like a great fit to bring this series back. Based on those quotes, it seems like the release date is meant for the early access version of the game and not the full product. We don't know how closely it will follow the books, if at all, with the only mention of the story from the official website being that players will create own story and play as one of several factions, including House Atreides and House Harkonnen, and compete for Power of Dune and the Spice. The team at Shiro Games at least claims to have a love for the Dune property and want to do it justice, stating, I think I speak for every single person at Shiro Games when I say that we are all massive fans of Dune, both the original novel and the new and spectacular Denis Villeneuve film.